What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to play Minecraft Modpacks with MultiMC. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Whatever your reasoning for playing Minecraft is, mods are always there to build on top of the vanilla foundation. That also means tons of mod packs, which also comes with different launchers to run them all. Technic, FTB, Curseforge, and more all have a great selection, but switching throughout all of these launchers every time you want to choose a different mod pack can get kind of annoying. That problem can completely disappear thanks to MultiMC, a Minecraft launcher that is compatible with packs from other launchers. Once you log in, just install your selection of modded or vanilla game versions, and you're good to jump in. Before we get started, first make sure that Java is installed for your system. To do this, just head to the Java Downloads page and then press the Download button. Afterwards, open the installer and follow the prompts to install Java on your system. Visit the MultiMC download page and then select the Windows download version. Save the zip file to a separate folder and then extract it. After that, enter the newly extracted folder and find and double-click on the MultiMC app. In that window, start by selecting the desired language and then you can press Next. And on the next page, change the maximum memory allocation to suit what you need and then press Next again. And finally, you can choose whether or not to enable analytics and press Finish. This file that you just opened will be your launcher from now on, so I recommend adding it to your home screen or taskbar to easily access it later on. Head to the MultiMC download page and select the Mac OS download option. Save the file to your device and then double-click it in the Finder to extract the application. Afterwards, open the MultiMC app until the setup window opens, and then you can select a language, press Next to configure your memory allocation, and then press Next again. And finally, you can toggle whether to enable analytics, and you can press Finish. Okay, now that you have it installed, you have to log into a Minecraft account on the program. From MultiMC, press Profiles in the top right, and then in the dropdown, you can select Manage Accounts, and then choose whether to add a Microsoft or Mojang account. Follow the instructions to log in, and then press Close at the bottom. From the main MultiMC page, press Add Instance in the top left, and in that new window, select your desired platform, such as Technic or AT Launcher. In the right-hand side, search for and select the specific mod pack that you want to use, and then you can press OK to start downloading it. Afterwards, just double-click the new instance, or you can press Launch in the right-hand menu, and your game should automatically start launching. As for Curseforge mod packs, at this moment, they can't directly be imported into MultiMC. While this is planned to be fixed eventually, the way to fix this is by installing Curseforge mod packs on the FTB launcher. After that, you can use the FTB app import option when adding a new instance through MultiMC. If you're getting an insufficient memory message, then you might not have adjusted your maximum settings during the setup. To solve this, head to the Settings tab in MultiMC and then enter into the Java tab. Change your maximum memory allocation to a number appropriate for your specific device, and then you can press Done. With so many launchers and so many different mod packs for each one, you can spend a ton of time jumping back and forth between them to play all of the packs that you like. Now with MultiMC, they're all in one place, simplifying the process and making it easier to jump into your game. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.